I've been trying to research perovskite solar cells, but I don't have anything small enough or accurate enough to use in lab.
Actually, my team and I are working on a roll-to-roll system that deposits an ink formula onto a plastic substrate.
And has a wide range of production speeds and a control system that ensures consistent results using the feedback from the motors.
The system's proof that perovskite cells can be mass-produced like any other kind of photovoltaic cell. It's basically a printer for perovskite.
That all sounds really great. I'll call you guys.